Welcome back, children. So now we'll know about numbers. See, I'm telling you once again, this chapter you already know in your previous year. So this will be your revision class, just like, okay. See, we'll know about numbers, numerals up to 99. Okay, whenever you are doing the copy work, first you write the chapter name and date also you mention here. Okay. So now numerals up to 99, you have to write in your copy, okay, all the numbers starting from 1 to 99. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are all one digit number, okay, because this one are there, okay. How many one digit numbers are there? 9. And from this one digit number, the smallest is 1 and largest one digit number is 9. After 9 comes 10. So here 10, how many digits are there? 2 digits are there, 1 and 0. So 10 is the smallest 2 digit number. Okay, remember, 10 is the smallest 2 digit number and 9 is the largest 1 digit number. 1 is the smallest 1 digit number. So from 10 starts all the 2 digit number. Okay, then after 10 comes 11, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, like this, 20, then 21 to 30, 41 to 31 to 40, 41 to 50, then 51 to 60, 70, 80, 90, then 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96 96 97 97 98 98, and then comes 99. Yes, 99. And 99 is the largest or biggest 2 digit number. Why? Because after 99 comes 100, and you see in 100 how many digits are there? 3 1 2 3. So 100 is the smallest 3 digit number, means all the 3 digit number starts from 100. Okay, before 100, see, before, okay, before 100, what is there? 99. So 99 is the 2 digit number. After 99, there is no 2 digit number. Okay, so 99 is the largest 2 digit number and 10 is the smallest 2 digit number. Remember this, okay. And so these are your numbers up to 99. So now, so in this way you have to write in your copy. You have your box type copy, okay, maths copy. They are neatly leave space and neatly you write first one, numerals up to 99. Then comes number names up to 99. Number names means you have to remember the spelling. How you are reading? You are reading 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. So in this way you have to remember the spellings also. Okay. So 1, O-N-E. See. 1, 2, T-W-O. 3, T-H-R-E-E. 3, 4, F-O-U-R. 5, F-I-V-E. 6, S-I-X. 7, S-E-V-E-N. 8, E-I-G-S-T, 9, N-I-N-E, 10, T-E-N, 10. So once you remember all this, it is easy for you to remember rest also. Okay, then 11, okay, 12, T-W-E-L-V. So up to 20, be thorough. Then 21, first you write 20, then O-N-E 1, okay, like that. Then 30, okay, till 1 to 20, all spellings you remember. After that, how it becomes easy? See, here 20, then 1, then 22, 23, like that comes 30, 30 spelling, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, okay? Then 31, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, then 1, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. Very important, 40 you write F-O-U-R-T-Y. Most of the time you do mistake here. So remember, 40 spelling F-O-R-T-Y, not U-R. Okay. 4 is F-O-U-R, but 40 is F-O-R. then 41, F-O-R-T-Y, 41, 42, 43. So like this, you have to write till 50. Then comes 50, F-I-F-T-Y, 50 spelling, okay? Then 51, F-I-F-T-Y, 50, O-N-E-1, like that, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Then comes 60, S-I-X-T-Y, 60, okay? Then what? 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, yes till 67, 68, 68, 69, 69, then 70, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70. So all the spellings very important for you to remember. Then 71, 71, 72, 72, 73, 73. Then 74, yes, till 74, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, F-O-U-R, 4. Then 75, 75, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, F-I-V-E, 5. Then 76, 76, spelling till? S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, S-I-X, 6. So like this, you have to write till 80, then 90 and 99. So this is your homework, okay? So do practice. I hope you all will do practice of this number, numerals up to 99 and number names up to 99. So these are the basic things that you should remember, okay? I hope you'll enjoy and complete all the work in your notebook very neatly. Thank you.